sack on that last run. Now Prescott under heavy siege, runs out to his right, escapes another man, still running toward the sideline, flag down.
Now we got a fight.
And it's in front of the Cowboys bench. Jeremy Sprinkle, who spent 5 years here, a tight end for Washington for 5 years, who now plays for Dallas, was either involved in that or trying to run some folks away. Christy?
Yeah, when King, the linebacker, took Dak out of bounds, it was probably not a penalty for that late, but it was pretty late and pretty hard into the sideline. Lael Collins took exception and went after him, and they started throwing punches in front of the Cowboy bench area.
Yeah, Bradley King, the linebacker out of Baylor, their seventh-round pick,